But I can't give you the answer you want.
Why? So whatever this is,
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
You are so perfect.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it. Holding all this love out here in the hall.
Most of the time, the people we like don't like us back.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending now? You were my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
Betty.
Is that so impossible to imagine?
This is about him. I want you to see what kind of person Archie truly is.
I can see you staring,
right now,
honey.
I need you with me.
Like he's just your understudy. Like you'd get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking branches. Those eyes add insult to injury. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore. So who am I offending now? You are my crown. Now I'm in exile, seeing
Betty.
You out. I think I've seen this film before. So I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out.
Shut the coffin.
There is no
amount. She's not.
Of crime.
I'd rather her be my guest. I'll be damned if I'm chasing Betty down after
this
that.
Time. We always walked a very thin line. You didn't even hear me out.
You didn't even hear me out.
You never gave a warning sign.
I gave so many signs.
All this time, I never let you read your mind. I couldn't turn things around. Cause you never gave a warning sign.
I gave so many signs.
So many signs. So many signs.
Defending now, you are my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you
out.
No, when I think I've seen this film before, so I'm leaving out the side door.
You didn't.
So step right out.
She said you
there is no amount of crying I can do for.
I remember in the second grade, I was having trouble reading. My teacher, Mrs. Brubach, told my mom and dad that I should stay back a year to get caught up. Betty was so against us not being in the same grade. She took it upon herself.
You too.